Hey guys, it's Master Key, and this is the proof why you can't talk shit around children. I don't say you should, but this is the argument why you can. So, reason number one. If they already know what you're talking about, it doesn't matter. If they already know the dirty words like shit and fuck and sex, you can talk about anything you want because they already know it. Okay? That seems obvious, right? So you can talk about everything, because always the parents say, oh, you can't say that, it's dirty, but they already know it, so you can talk about it. Reason two, if they don't know the dirty words, you can also talk about everything you want, because they don't know what you're talking about. If you say, yeah, fuck that girl, they say, what fuck, they don't know it, so you can also talk about it. So, in both situations, you can say whatever you want, yay! But also, again, I don't say you should, but this is the argument and the proof why you can. Okay, see you next time. Whew. Is that everything? I will end this video with a clip of me from a while ago that I have never put online. Hey guys, it's Master Key, and this is the proof why you can't talk shit about. Hey guys, it's Master Key, and I wanna tell you how. Fucking shit. And they already know it. So. Oh shit! I will end this video with a clip of me from a video that I papa flip. I will end this video with a clip of me of a video that I never put out. Is that all?